won't cure death. I dipped my pouch in a well.
Take it easy.
Welcome, Sir Gerlat. I've heard tell of your accomplishments.
Need a bit of grooming. Gwent, maybe we could play around.
Permanentation, hair rejuvenation, dandruff annihilation.
Well, well, the one and only Gerlat. The bridge his crest graces my establishment. What do you need, sir?
A round of Gwent, maybe?
Yes, sir. Our sweet shining sun.
We'll be right back.
shit.
Banquet.
You are the flame.
I'm glad to see her illustrious grace.
With the heft of my hand and my deep cry, I... Geralt, his crest the bridge, master of the melee. Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? Care for a quick round of Gwent?
Lift off my hand and my deep cry. I pump steel and watch sparks fly.
You are Sir Geralt of Rivia. Bridge your crest. The tourney's victor. This is a great honor.
Know you're busy, but you up for a round of Gwent?
Thank you.
to your needs, master.
Run, Roach.
He's behind the sabotage at both vineyards. Gotta tell Matilda and Liam. Arcospore saplings? Takes a degenerate to cultivate something like this. Need to incinerate them before they spew spores and spread. Not so fast, Roach. Around some. Strange. That's awful pretty. It'll look great in the house. Captain mentioned. Need to look around.
Show me what you got.
Scholars pitched camp here. Should look around. They were scholars. Should have guessed the passages inside were blocked for a reason. Good thing they didn't try to go in there without a witcher. Magic barrier. Got a bad feeling, damn it. Exit. Witcher. Brought the ceiling down to bury his foes. Ended up burying himself, too. Satchel looks like it belonged to a Witcher. Go.
Get away!
I've sweat dripping down
I'll
my bumper.
I'll finally be able to drink in peace. And I'll drink to your health, Witcher.
I've sweat dripping down my bum furrow.
Hey-ya!
I've sweat dripping down my bum furrow.
Master Witcher, have you any news?
One and the same man caused Coronada's and Vermentino's problems. Got proof. A certain Count Crespi. He's at the root of it all.
What, Crespi? Belgard's erstwhile owner? Why, that's impossible.
Got it all here, in writing.
He did indeed have motive. He knew well his own vineyard could not survive if Vermentino and Coronata were to join forces.
Probably why he incited the feud. Pulled it off, too, mostly. Just failed to bring his plan to completion when the beast got him.
Incredible. You mean to say it wasn't Liam?
And I was certain my troubles were Matilda's doing.
In light of new evidence, the most just resolution would be for both injured parties to share oversight of Belgard.
Wait just a minute. Do you mean to suggest we're to cooperate?
It's the optimal solution, yes. In terms of the health of the Enterprise as well.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I do believe he's right. Perhaps it is time to bury the hatchet.
Three vineyards are more than one. There's much to be gained. So be it.
I'm glad we've come to an agreement. One question remains. What's to become of Coronata and Vermentino?
Got caught up in the investigation. Still got problems there, but I'll clear them up.
Excellent. Then we shall await news in the matter. Preferably good news.
Come here, I sense I've entered a fairy tale.
The locals believe all that is right. For instance, the giant which the knight slew, they claim it was cursed.
The Orm will do anything to impress a woman.
Here, all seek to make an impression through what they do.
Interesting at times. I would not at all mind if a knight were to slay a giant for me.
Go, go.
Whoa there, Roach.
Slower. That stench.
What's going on there?
To kiss the ground you walk on, is that it? But you just did your diddly-witchily duty.
A nice errand. If they're so heroic, we had to summon a witcher to do their work.
Let's go! Take it easy. Come on, Roach. Move it.
Abandoned, but a lot of this damage is recent. Guess I arrived just a little too late. Should look around still. It's over.
The bang Titlas kidnapped me. In hopes of collecting a ransom, I'm sure. But with Master Liam's troubles, he never could have paid them. Ah, but I'm free and safe, thanks to you. Should you need any herbs, I've a hearty stock at the Coronata. Will you work me there?
Need to look around here some more, but I'll be sure to stop by if I'm ever in the area.
I shall be waiting.
Giddy up.
Thank you.
witchers felt it. The urge to drop it all and ride off into the sunset. This one decided to act on the urge. Costs be damned. Diagrams have a sad history. But I'll make good use of them.
That's it, Roach. Faster.
Sluggards, sky.
Lamet, my friend, it's common knowledge.
Sensation in my ribs. Dumb old sorcerer like to be planning to witch our kids away.
Mint, nettle, horsetail. Welcome, wanderer. In need of herbs, perhaps? Wort for a sore stomach, or?
Prefer willow bark or iris root for stomach aches. Wort can cause dizziness, nausea.
Forgive me. It's just that you do not have the look of one familiar with herbs.
What looks that? And looks deceive, anyway. Me, I'm not out for common weeds that grow in any meadow. Need rare ingredients. Can you help me out, or should I move on?
You must judge for yourself.
Right. Show me what you got.
Thank you.
Wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
Horsetail. Nature's bounty.
Thank you.
See, you're the Duke of this, the Duke of that, you're the Duke of that.
There's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
They had to drink themselves sick.
Gerlat of Rivia, we are your debtors, sir.
Ow!
The Hussies got the waist thin as a rod.
Layabouts, wonks,
sluggards,
sky.
Come on.
head positively whirling.
Hey-ya!
I owe you my life, unknown knight. How are you dubbed?
Dubbed Gerlat. Gerlat of Rivia.
My thanks, Sir Gerlat. The scallywags sought to demolish our herb garden, you see. I thought I shall take a hum, scare the rabble off, but to my great chagrin, there were too many and I failed. There's no use crying over spilt wine. Come with me to Vormentino. I'll patch up your armor or pound the anvil to fulfill some other need you might have.
Go ahead. I'll stop by when I'm in the area.
Thank you.
Go, go.
Ah!
notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Merton went to the legendary cave. Labiota was supposed to have hunkered down there once.